Well, this morning. Well, not so much morning. I kind of slept in this morning. It happened. We've been tearing down the old House of the Undertaker. Got it about halfway down yesterday, and we're going to try to get it pretty much finished up today. And hopefully that goes well. We're getting ready to go pick Jack up, and he's going to help me out once again today. And I think mostly everything will be flat today, which means that we can start the loadout either tomorrow or the day after. I think maybe tomorrow I'm just going to stay home and prep the area here for the load in a little bit more to make it go a little bit smoother. And I might do a little bit of inventory tomorrow as well. I might run over to the shop and do that. So stay tuned as we continue the teardown. Going to flat and completing hopefully today. All right, guys, here we go. Wake up time. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm now standing in the wreckage, the ruins of what was once Hysteria City, Oregon's largest indoor Halloween event. It's now almost completely gone. And we're picking up the pieces for a whole new season. 2012 will bring you a brand new haunted attraction, much bigger, much better than anything that we've previously built here before. Be prepared, my friends, for a whole new experience. Hysteria Nation brings you a whole new haunted attraction here in Oregon. Stay tuned for more information from right here at the one and only HysteriaCity.com now, Hysteria Nation. Holy shit, ladies and gentlemen, Jerry's back. He came back from the gas. You know, he's like a lost dog, man. He'll come back, it doesn't matter. It's like I could come in here for 2 hours, all of a sudden there's Jerry.
Right.
There's Jerry. We've had a whole bunch of characters in here today, and so far, Jerry's the only one I've filmed. And I don't know how he got here because the time machine's not here anymore. He usually comes in through the door of the time machine.
I want to go home.
Yeah, he's ready. But he's here today, ladies and gentlemen, and I can't put him on film because he's always doing some weird stuff. Yeah, weird, crazy stuff. So, hey, basically we've got the haunted houses down, and I've worked on the Undertaker house there, and I've got it about 3/4 of the way down right now. And Jack says he's on his way back. Jack is coming back, and he's going to help out, and so that's going to be cool. In the meantime, Jerry will be here to amuse me. Isn't that right, Jerry? Uh-huh, see? I'm amused already. And man, I'm looking forward to getting this stuff out of here. But three quarters on the old Undertaker, man, not too much further and everything's going to be flat. So you guys stick around. Jerry, put the knife away. Oh, hey, look, it's Jack. Holy shit. It's the Jack and Jerry show. Oh, you need help. Jack knows people that can help you. Come on, Jack, you know people.
Hello, people.
In the medical institution business.
Oh, yeah, that I do.
That might be able to give them some psychological help, huh?
Hello.
Yeah, there you heard it. Center for Family Development. There you can get your help.
I like that guy, Sonny.
Kind of slow around Hysteria today. Even Jack's kind of mellow, and Jerry's kind of mellow, so no Jack and Jerry show today.